Paul George may strongly consider taking a 1+1 contract with the Oklahoma City Thunder this offseason, according to Mark Stein from the New York Times, but it has reached the point that potential contract scenarios are starting to circulate. More than one rival team has suggested to me that they expect George to strongly consider a 2-year deal with the Thunder at $30.3 million next and $32.7 million in 2019-20 that includes a player option to return to free agency next summer. A 5-year deal with the Thunder would be worth a guaranteed $176 million, as my trusted Twitter salary cap consultant at Albert Namid reminds me, but the short-term option does come with several potential benefits. By signing what's known as a 1+1 deal, George would be giving himself more time to see how he likes Oklahoma City and how the Thunder upgrade the roster before making a longer commitment, while also locking in more than $60 million guaranteed as protection against another serious injury. George will have no shortage of suitors this summer. In addition to the Thunder, the Los Angeles Lakers, Houston Rockets, and Philadelphia 76ers are also reportedly interested in inking the multifaceted forward to a max deal. For what it's worth, George himself hasn't explicitly stated his plans for free agency since his ended, but he did provide some hope to the fans in Oklahoma City that he will at least consider remaining with the Thunder moving forward at his exit interview in April. "It was an amazing," George said of his first in Oklahoma City, via Sports Illustrated. "Really, a learning experience playing off of Russell Westbrook, playing off of Carmelo Anthony, Steven Adams. Seeing what the potential was like having Andre Robertson out there. It was great. It was a lot to be happy about, the fans, the city, the organization. Everything has been unbelievable. It's too soon. I'd love to remain a Thunder, but that's what this summer is for." Well, address that in the summer. There were high expectations in place for the Thunder this, and many assumed that an early exit from the postseason would push George to look elsewhere in free agency. However, that may not be the case, as George said that he didn't necessarily expect overnight success with Westbrook and Anthony in Oklahoma City. "It's our first year playing together," George said, via the Norman transcript. "I understood that coming in, I thought we had a high ceiling to win it, high expectations to win it, but I think you got to really figure out the in-between stuff when you assimilate a team. And that can take some time to figure out how to become a championship team." During his first with the Thunder, George averaged 21.9 points, 5.7 rebounds, 3.3 assists, and 2 steals per game throughout the regular, and 24.7 points, 6 rebounds, 2.7 assists, and 1.3 steals per game in 6 postseason performances.